Good morning, YouTube. Captain Charisma here. I am just at my local mall. I hit up Target, hit up Box Lunch, Hot Topics, seeing if they have anything good. Box Lunch did say that the Garbage Pail Kid Pops were sent out yesterday, so there's a good chance that they'll have the pops Thursday morning. So I'll be checking back then because I definitely want that Atom Bomb chase. All right, I will definitely be keeping you guys posted. Talk to you later. Bye. So I was just driving around back to the office and I noticed 7-Eleven, and check this out, guys. They have a bunch of Deadpool stuff in the store. So I'm gonna go in there, check it out, see if I could talk to someone, see if they know anything about the Funko Pops, and I will let you guys know later. So I was just inside 7-Eleven and I talked to someone. They have a lot of Deadpool stuff in there. He wasn't really familiar with it, but he said he was gonna check with me. He's gonna check for me. He's gonna look it up. He took pictures of the Deadpool. He told me to check with him in the next couple of days, so I'll be back and see if they're actually gonna get anything here. I will keep you guys posted. All right, guys, I'm gonna check out Barnes & Noble's too. Barnes & Noble seems to have a lot of older pops, and I'm a member, and sometimes I have some really good discounts, so I'm gonna see if I see anything that I missed out on that I still need, and maybe I'll get lucky and get something really awesome. All right, talk to you guys later. Bye. Alright guys, I picked up a couple pops. Never seen Weird Al yet, and he was there. And I love Weird Al. I used to watch his music videos, I mean, I still watch his videos. So, definitely a blast from the past. So, picked him up with his accordion. And as you guys know, I'm a big Quentin Tarantino fan. So I was able to find this guy, Seraph Chris Maddox from The Hateful Eight. He's the only one I was missing from that set. His box is really beat up.
So I got a good discount on him. Plus, I'm a member, so I paid like $5 for him. I'm gonna take him out of the box anyways. So yeah, that is what I picked up at Barnes & Noble today. All right, guys. Talk to you later. Bye. I'm here in Target right now. I just found this. Good friend of mine, Dylan, gave me a tip that they had a couple on clearance. Looks like it was still here. So I'm grabbing this and I think I'm gonna give it out in a giveaway. So make sure you guys are subscribed to my channel. This is pretty awesome. So this is like day four of waiting at Box Lunch to try to get this Atom Bomb. Chase, for some reason they got all of the Garbage Pail Kids except Atom Bomb. I don't know what's going on, but at least I was able to get this from Target, so it wasn't a total loss coming out here. What's up, guys? Captain Charisma here with my buddy.
I'm Toys. What's up?
And it's trade time. I'm gonna go ahead and make a trade. What do you have for me today?
Well, I got Violet, Chase, and FYE Krampus.
Whoa, two pops.
Two pops.
I've been wanting that FYE Krampus for a long time, and obviously Violet Chase is awesome.
I think you complete your set now, right?
Yes, my set will be completed. That's exciting. So obviously to get two pops, I have to give you something really, really good. So I was at home browsing around, and I came up with something pretty awesome. I think you're really gonna like this. How would you feel about a brand new gold sparkling squirrel?
Holy, a squirrel and a nut? Oh man, I think you're losing out on this trade.
A squirrel and a nut. You know what, I don't want to give this up, but I have to. You know, like, you've been giving me a lot of cool stuff, so I got to give you this.
Yeah.
Look at that sparkle. This is better than like the sparkling Care Bears.
Oh, definitely better. Look at this. He's got a nut and a squirrel. I mean, come on, you can't beat that. This, you know what? I'm robbing you. I probably should give you like five chases for this one.
Well, you know, I'm very generous, so, and you've been a good friend, so I'm gonna let you have the squirrel.
Man, it's heavy too. It's like, it would almost be like it's real gold. Man.
Maybe it is.
You lose, man, on this trade. Definitely.
Well, I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for the pops. Any last words?
No, you know me. I just like the trade, and you know, got me a squirrel this time and a nut, so if you guys want to trade with me, just reach out to me on Instagram, AutumnsToyz.
Awesome, thank you so much, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.
What's up, YouTube? Captain Charisma here. Welcome to my channel, welcome to my weekly haul, and today you're about to see everything that I ended up picking up this week. Now, I was hunting for that Atom Bomb Chase from the Garbage Pail Kids, and unfortunately, I was not able to get him. He just never dropped. I was expecting him at Box Lunch. It didn't happen. I was expecting him at GameStop. It didn't happen. So I just got to be patient. I will get him. So just goes to show, you don't always get what you want. But it's all good. Eventually, if you wait out long enough, you will get all the things that you want. You just have to wait sometimes. But I did pick up a lot of other cool stuff along the way. My friend Salty J, he was on Target's website. I had mentioned that I wanted the Groot from Infinity War to add to my growing collection of Infinity War pops. So he saw this on Target's website and he just ordered it for me. And that is the Groot from Infinity War with a gun. And then he also saw this up online, and he ordered both of these for me. Now, I did already get this. In fact, I got a couple of these at Target, either traded them or gave them away. So I never actually held on to one for my own. So now I actually finally have my own. This is an awesome pop. I was kind of bummed I didn't have my own, but thankfully he restocked at Target. I didn't know about it, but Salty was there and he ordered this for me. So thank you so much for ordering both of these Groots for me. make sure you guys check out Salty J's Instagram page. He's very active on there. He's posting a lot of cool posts that he's picking up. He's really into Dragon Ball Z and Overwatch. While I was at Barnes & Noble's, I picked up two pops. I got Weird Al. As soon as my brother saw him, he wanted it. So I don't even have Weird Al for me. My brother already took him, so I'll have to pick up another one. But I did also get Mannix from The Hateful Eight. I already have John the Hangman Ruth. And I also have Major Marquise Warren, who is Samuel L. Jackson's character. So now I have Mannix as well to add to the collection. So, but my collection is not complete yet. I still need Daisy Domergue. I completely forgot I did not have her. So I do need to still pick up her. She's the last one that I need for my collection. The box is, you know, messed up. I paid basically $5 for this because I had 10% off because I'm a member. And then, like, the box was messed up, so I got a discount on that. So it's only $5. But I'm going to take him out of the box anyways. And there is Seraph Mannix from The Hateful Eight. And as you guys know, I love Quentin Tarantino movies. So I really do want to try to have every single Quentin Tarantino movie pop that there is. Next, I got a package from Entertainment Mike Reviews. If you guys aren't subscribed to Entertainment Mike Reviews, make sure you subscribe to him. I'll put the link down below as well. He's very close to 700 subscribers, so make sure you guys check him out. And he sent me a package. I already got this a couple of times as well. I actually helped Entertainment Mike Reviews get this. I helped AutumnsToyz get this. But now, Mike found one. Found one in the store. And he went and sent it to me. So now I have my own, which is perfect because I'm really enjoying these villains. I have Jafar already and I have Hades. So now I have Yzma to add to my villain collection. So thank you, Mike, for sending that my way. And again, make sure you guys check out his channel. As you guys saw, I did a trade with AutumnsToyz. I was able to get two very awesome pops. One of them being the FYE Krampus. So this was the last Krampus that I needed. So I have the red chase, I have the flocked Hot Topic chase, I have the black flocked one, and now I have this one. So all my Krampuses are complete, and luckily AutumnsToyz had a backup, so I was able to get this from him. And I was able to get Violent as well, so stay tuned for this, because I am going to go ahead and give it away in a giveaway. So even though I wasn't able to get Atom Bomb, while I was looking for him, I did manage to pick this up as well. I'm not gonna unbox it because I am also gonna go ahead and give this away. So really stay tuned for giveaway that's happening on my channel. Let's just say it's gonna happen very, 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 very soon. Speaking of Target, there's a bunch of stuff that I do want from Target that's coming up. That Black Panther, that's also in a box with a t-shirt, that actually went up last night. I was waiting to get it, and it went up like 30 minutes too early. By the time I got online at midnight, it was already sold out. So it looks like it's going to be restocking. It looks like it's kind of just popping up on the website. So I definitely want to try to get that. And I really do think a lot of these Target exclusives are going to be popping up very soon. And three of them that I'm trying to get is Elastigirl, Jack-Jack, and Iron Spider. So all three of those Target exclusives might be hitting any day now. So I'm going to keep my eyes peeled for those. And the last thing that I got this week, and of course you saw the intro to the video. You saw me jumping around, dancing around. Because I was extremely excited to have this in my possession. This was the most frustrating thing trying to get. You know, with the Funko Shop going crazy. I was not able to get it. I was online for 1 hour. Just trying to get this. It sold out and I did not get it. And I put a couple things up for trade on a Facebook group. In the Bat Dan Facebook group, I put this up for trade. Really cool guy. Joe Gatto, he had one. He's like, you know what, I really want those chases, I'm willing to trade, and he traded this with me. It came in great condition, came in a paw protector, so I'm really excited about this. I love blue, that's my favorite color,
and I love blue pops, so obviously he's pretty blue. He's also very colorful on his beak, so thank you, Joe, for getting this to me in great condition. This is the first cereal ad icon that I have. I do have Jeffrey from Toys R Us, but I've never got a cereal one before, so this is the first one. Really happy with this guy. And I really can't wait for them to release that Sugar Smacks frog, because I really want that one. So if they release that one, that is one that I really, really want. But in the meantime, I am going to enjoy this guy. I've kind of given up on getting ad icons. I'm like, every time they go up, they just, like, they're gone in seconds. So I wasn't even really trying to collect them, to be honest. But as soon as I saw this guy, I'm like, all right, I need to get Toucan Sam. So there he is. He's beautiful. I really like the all the colors on the box. Very colorful box. So, yeah. Happy with this guy, because, you know, I did not want to be spending over $100 on him. So, I was really glad that that trade went through. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching my channel. Appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for liking. Thank you guys for commenting. Thank you guys for subscribing. Keep doing those things. Keep supporting my channel. I appreciate every single one of you. I'm going to be doing a giveaway. My 1 year anniversary of YouTube from my first video is on the 14th of this month. So again, stay tuned. Alright, so that's all I'll say about that. Alright, thank you guys so much. As always, send me your what? Send me your socks.